Thank you so much for joining us as Game Edge, and that's a fucking wolf. since I saw it run past me. We're back at Starvation, modded Starvation of 7 Days to Die, of course, and this is absolutely insane. And this is Horde Night, so I'm joined by Bish.
G'day, bro.
Again, Onoko, who was doing the architect of the end of our lives tonight.
I'm working on it.
And Cage 848.
What's up, guys?
And the lovely Pam.
Hey there.
And Dread, who is doing the construction outside.
Hashtag blame Ono.
Yeah, if it doesn't work, it's all Dread and Ono.
Yes.
And Cage.
Me. Not Cage.
I'm labor. Oh, shit, Screamer.
Now, please keep in mind that this is a last-minute emergency fortification.
And you can tell.
It's got the Cage 848 guarantee.
We got a lot done in one freaking day. Like, that was
I know.
Does it have your guarantee, Cage?
Yeah. This has Cage. The Ono Koho guarantee.
Time to go inside.
Which means that it's not worth much.
I'm still out here.
Yeah, I'm not stopping until the freaking things are up.
I'm bringing a Horde with us, so.
Yeah, well, good luck with that, guys.
Tim, get out here and cover us.
No, you gotta
be right
here.
There. Right there.
Wait, what's all this blood outside?
Don't worry, Pam's on her way, she said so.
How long have you been playing this, bud?
What's all this blood out of here? It's not a good thing.
The pig's bleeding.
Oh, okay.
The pig is bleeding.
Ow.
The pig
That's
is
not
bleeding.
Good.
Fuck.
Which pig is bleeding? The one in the
Not
sky?
Sure. I just felt bad for the pig.
The great pig in the sky.
The pig in the sky
pig Floyd.
Is bleeding. Why you guys
the
got all the spikes?
Pig.
Hey, Pam, I got some meat for you to cook up.
I can't upgrade any of these. That's good.
What time is it? Oh, crap. I'm going in.
Okay. I just got through telling you should get inside.
You say, oh, crap?
Tread, it was your job to tell us when to get inside.
Don't take up the ramps. Don't take up the ramps. I'm coming
in. I can't
in.
Get up the damn thing.
Oh, it's too late for Bish.
Bish, you're gone.
Oh, shit. Get Bish. I'm right behind you. Don't.
Stop fucking around, guys. What are you doing, Bish?
Freak Bish.
Fucking game.
Oh, fuck.
That was some panicked-ass shit right there,
oh,
man.
Oh, my God. I'm ripping a bitch rubbing his ass. What do I have to do for you? That wrap's still up, huh? Yeah, okay.
Which side are they coming from?
The...
This doesn't look like the Horde. This looks like the stragglers that
hey,
might have...
Pam, do you have a bow? I need a bow.
I can make you one. I don't have one. I wasn't making my. I think I'm
It sounds like they're
weapons.
Coming from the south end.
But I can make you one.
Yes, please.
Are they?
Have
are they up here? I think they're up here.
Are they?
Oh no. Okay, that was just.
That's not nice.
That was just me panicking. That's what that was.
In the middle, just in case, guys, there is a ladder now that leads us all the way upstairs. Okay. If you see it there or not.
I have any torches? Zero visibility.
We need some torches.
I can't
here.
See shit.
The bow is in the
Where are they
storage
anyways?
Box.
They're on the south side.
Oh, let's go south then. Huh?
Where we don't have any.
No, we got plenty of stuff here.
Oh, hey.
Where's the south side upstairs?
I just remembered. There is a. Wait, if you guys have a flashlight, you can use the insert key on your keyboard to actually put it on your gun.
Even if you didn't
read
a
book?
Oh,
there's a flashlight upstairs.
Yeah, even if you don't have to do it in a bench or anything like that.
How do we get out of here?
You
Where's your
did.
South
you
side,
just
guys?
Added it to the gun in your inventory.
How are you guys attacking him?
What the hell kind of gun is this? This ain't a sniper rifle. It's like a sniper rifle without a scope. Wow.
Shit, I can't see anything.
Oh no, what are you doing right now?
I'm trying to get in the other.
Oh,
what
whoa,
the hell?
What
was that?
The hell was
That's
that?
That's the sniper rifle.
Damn, Cage, what the hell are you doing with the sniper rifle? Don't
oh
waste the
God.
Ammo on this.
Thank you for the warning.
Fuck this, I'm going upstairs.
They're breaking out the legs on this one.
Yeah, that's why I'm on a brick.
Gosh, this is going to be the most boring.
I
Shoot
can't
the sniper
see
rifle.
I'm trying.
I can't see anything.
Oh
it's
my
like,
God,
it's
worse
than
close.
Where I point.
Aim low.
Oh, there he goes.
Do you know where they
here,
are, guys?
Here, game edge for your viewers.
Come to the south side
Check
of
this
something.
Out.
Okay, I'm right here. On my way.
We went there, and then you can't. There's nowhere
right
to
there.
Fight.
Right there. Ammo too. Ammo okay. Right here.
Well, that's gonna be cool. I'm gonna try one.
Bishop, come down to the main floor. I'm on the main floor.
Yeah, you can't see.
Oh my god, this is horrible.
I made a bunch of torches.
Right? It doesn't go with your pointing. Did anyone bring torches?
I made a bunch.
Oh my god. That's insanely bad.
That thing is horrible. Jesus.
You guys want to try it out?
Yeah, I'll have a crack.
There we go. And the bullets, I only have three left there, but some inside the chamber here. Go inside the floor. You see it?
No.
Oh, no.
There's three left here. I got three bullets.
Okay, good. There's some inside.
Where are you guys?
We're down the stairs.
Left side of the building.
Right near the desk.
Guys, that coal is about to come out, just so you know.
What, the one underneath me?
Yeah.
What?
Where Bish is.
Yeah, but didn't it say Ono Koho's approval?
Yeah, well, first floor. You might be okay, but I don't know for sure.
Right here. Where are
yeah, you?
You
should be okay. Actually, if they take both out, you're probably still okay.
Yeah, because my light was close enough to the wall.
No, I'm still trying to come down the stair.
Where are you?
I'm still trying to come down the stair.
Yeah, it's actually always a ladder in the middle of the shift. I forgot to tell you about that, but it's dark, that's true. Be impossible to see that.
I love here the sound of that thing.
I would be going better if I threw the bullets at them.
Right over here.
Yeah, it's pretty shitty.
You could choose that side or this side.
I'm not sure if that's because of your skill level or the gun. It looks awesome. That gun looks sick. Here,
the gun looks brilliant.
Look at this. It looks cool, right?
You gonna try it out, Ono, so you can show your views too. Oh man, that thing's loud.
I love
it's
it.
Empty now. I don't think I can hit the broadside of the Bismarck.
It's like Fallout, like logic. Like you aim right at him, it doesn't hit him for no reason.
Oh my god.
What? The fuck?
Someone's leg broke.
Dude, I just died. Like,
Were you hungry?
No, I just died. Fell over dead. It's because I guess because I ducked. I got caught on something. I don't know.
Or you haven't eaten lately.
No, I was fine. It's just dead.
Did you eat your vegetables?
The only thing I know that'll cause you to fall over dead and die is if you're, of course, poisoned or sick or something.
Bugs.
Or if you don't eat.
It was a bug. Like I ducked next to one of those like window overhang things.
Sickness.
Nah, I'm not radiated. It was because I ducked next to that like thing because my leg broke right before I died. So.
Why are you guys all standing over there?
Because I was breaking.
Underneath it's easier to hit them.
He jumps up. He goes, "They're breaking."
I didn't lose any wellness either. I only lost like a couple points. Like 1 point, actually. 1 point of wellness.
Oh, yeah, that's pretty interesting
strange.
Structurally.
You can't go below 70, that's why. Duh.
They're attracted to Bish.
They like him.
I've got two arrows left.
Is that a feral?
Yeah, no, it's a burning man arrow.
Burning. Okay.
Did Bish log in the server first?
I think so.
That's why they're attacking.
Because Susie hopped over to this
no,
side.
I don't think
around.
I know. I don't think I was.
No, he wasn't. They were attacking there before he even got there.
I'm out
no,
because
he moved over and they all moved
yeah,
over
yeah, as
too.
Soon as he moved over here, they moved over.
I wasn't first in because I went off AFK when you guys restarted the server. And you were all on the bed when I logged in.
Huh.
Is that it? Yeah. That wasn't a bad horde. It was horrible.
Well, it's only 8 max alive. It's like newbie horde.
But what the hell is shooting through that? Scared the freak out of me. Ono's making me move out here. Thank you.
I'm giving you a shooting platform.
I know. That's perfect. Thank you.
You're
no,
welcome.
It just scared me because I was actually shooting and all of a sudden everything disappeared in front of me. I'm like, what the hell? Oh, guys, head. Gave him some good head. What's alive here? Oh, there it is. I see you.
Yor feels sleepy.
Ah, oh, it's a PSG-1. Is this rifle?
What is it? Oh, yeah, there's a bunch of info on it, I see.
Here's the... A low noise... bolt-closing device.
Low noise my ass.
I call bullshit.
I want to know what a high noise is, then, if that's low noise.
God, right. They're noisy.
There's somebody down there, but
I have him
right
here.
Them.
Yeah, I hear him.
He's dead almost. I'm shooting him in the ass. He's stuck underneath a whole bunch of bodies.
Ah. So, does the Ono Koho design stand up?
We're alive.
It works.
Exactly.
I'll say yes. I'm happy it wasn't a cage 8 for 8.
the cage 8 for 8
over guarantee? And keel over and glitch and death there.
Yeah, that's all about.
Now she's got me scared to go and eat. Ow. I'm gonna climb up this.
Somebody with a flat headlight has to be out here so we can see what's going on.
I'll put a bunch of torches up. If you want more, there's more up here.
Cages there, no?
I was building to the light last second.
Ah.
Oh, really?
What did you say about a flashlight?
Trying to save me?
You can, if you grab a flashlight and you have it on and you have your gun, I think you use insert to add it. That's all I know, so you may have to play around with it.
I think I'm the bait. He's under me.
Yeah. Yeah, he's,
I'm infected somehow. I must have got hit.
Now, I don't want to wreck this rifle by... I can't assemble it. No, insert didn't work.
Yeah, I've never heard of insert working.
It was in the patch notes for the
can
mod.
You guys get back up?
I've got... Oh, behind you, Cage.
That threw me in exception.
Save me! Yeah, the delay on this thing is not good for when you get attacked.
No, I like stopped using that shit.
Panic. Panicky responses.
Especially a multiplayer.
Actually, I haven't any problems with that multiplayer so far.
So where are the torches? Yeah.
In the storage box.
Upstairs?
Yep.
Okay.
I brought them down. Nobody wanted them. I hung some on the wall, and then I brought them back up and put them in the box.
Uh-huh.
Destruction of all these bodies.
Yeah, we need the pieces from them.
What, for the chem lab or what?
We got the chem lab.
The stuff for the torches and stuff like that.
Okay. Should probably fix this leg here.
It wasn't needed. I don't know why it was there.
What's that?
The leg.
Oh no.
Hmm.
When he was building it, I wasn't disagreeing. I don't know. I was like, yeah, build that leg. That's a good idea. But
well, the leg was redundancy, right?
Yeah, but for like how? Like,
keep him busy. They're right there, so you can shoot them from the side, right?
We don't have anything to cure an infection right now, correct?
We should. He just looted a whole pot.
I got honey.
Poppy pills.
I'm gonna grab that jar of honey if you guys don't
get
mind.
Get the shit! I thought you were another zombie. Game Edge rolls up at me. He's like, "Oh, don't worry, guys, I'll help you."
Oh shit! Oh, another one. She's feisty, eh? I punched her. I just clocked her. Come on, take her.
She's moving, quick.
Get her, she wants me.
I can't do anything when you're like zigzagging.
Well, I'm sorry. It's not like I'm forcing her. I'm trying to get it. All right, enough of this.
I can't hit her. She's moving too
fast. I'm out of stamina now.
Oh, I took her head out with
nice.
A spear. That's awesome. Can I take out like arms too slowly? Oh, it does. That's nice.
That giant pig. Oh, that's not a giant pig. He's just a normal pig standing on top of shrubbery.
You can actually break wood. Oh, that's cute.
I don't know when our timer went off, but.
No, it doesn't. It's 15 minutes.
It's only 15 minutes.
Yeah.
Oh, I never set mine, I guess.
Yeah. Yeah, look
wait,
at the size of that piggy.
Wait, how did we do the whole horde? 15 minutes. Piggy, what's the piggy. Time set on?
Just default.
I hear
60. Is it 50 minute days?
60 minute days.
That's me torturing a pig.
Because on single player, like in a Horde night, like.
It's a baby pig.
Yeah, no, that's weird.
It's only 3:30 or 4 a.m., so it's not completely.
Yeah, 4 a.m., like, and single player, this would have been, like, the end of my video.
Well, it's 4 a.m.
Yeah, it's just the end. It's just the
end. Yeah, but you said we have 15 minutes left. That was 10 minutes?
That went really quick, that's true.
10-minute nighttime on a 60-minute day night cycle with 20%? I mean, it's fine. It's not a big deal. I was just wondering. It just feels off, that's all.
Oh, hello, spider zombie. Spider zombie's sniffing glue.
That's important.
Yeah.
I didn't set up the server. I should have gone through everything. Yeah. No, it's set on 50 minutes.
Okay.
I'll change it next time. It'll
It's not a big deal. I mean, you can leave on 50 minutes for all I care.
It was kind of nice and sweet. I can kind of recover, go out here, not stress out.
Well, 50 minutes makes you stress out more because, well, not with eight max alive. Nothing.
That's why the time came
up
so quick. Eh? When everybody was outside, like, I thought we had an hour left. I was like, okay.
Yeah, I could tell. Like that night was really quick.
Yeah.
That's why I thought the video was over. I was like, well, Horde night's over. That's it for the video.
We're all done.
I have antibiotics up here. I forgot about.
He didn't share.
No one asked. I forgot.
They're
about
all his. They're his.
Had,
he found
I've
them.
I've had this itch. Could
hey,
help out.
That itch is not
come for you.
Well,
it can be. Can be. All right, I have to go back. Wait a second. Did I lose my wrench? No.
Get upstairs and drop some of the stuff off. So, what does this sniper rifle say? Let's say the PSG1 features a low noise. You're already lying to me. Bolt closing device. It's well. Shouldn't we be loading it every shot then? I don't know a lot about guns, though. Its level of accuracy is only average compared to most modern sniper rifles, but it's still exceptional for semi-automatic rifles. Supports press, insert key, flashlight, PSG bipod, PSG mag. Oh, wow. There's like a lot of crazy stuff you could do with these things.
Yeah, pretty is it cool. Bolt action?
It says low noise bolt closing device.
Okay, so, well, all guns will have a bolt. So it might just be that they're saying that the bolt closing is...
Or maybe they couldn't make it so you can only shoot one at a time, so you're whatever. Who knows?
Yeah, but even with bolt actions, you can have magazines, but...
Well, we have the bolt action already. It's called the hunting rifle, so yeah. Don't really need another one.
And not very accurate either, damn it.
No, that thing's a piece of crap. Although, it might have to do with our skill.
Does it hold your breath on this?
I got medical bandages, guys. I made some medical first aid
Thank
bandages.
Thank you so much.
Cool. Thank you.
Yeah, I'm at 29, so I appreciate that. I'm also glad you figured out how to make them.
But you have to have the science station.
Oh, I found the science station in between videos, guys. Now, I don't normally like to find stuff like that off camera, but we had to do nighttime looting. I really didn't think I was going to find anything like that.
She's screaming.
Oh, no, you didn't find the science station. I built the science station. You found the med kit thing.
Yeah, the med kit. I forget
supplies,
what it's called.
Right?
But yeah.
It goes in the.
It was the last thing we needed, though.
It goes in the science station. Actually, I need to put it in the science station.
What's the plan? What's the plan now, guys?
I'm spearing zombies now. I love the using the spear for the head. It just explode.
Hell yeah!
It's a lot of fun.
You put a knife on the end of that thing.
Oh, can we?
Oh God! I'm sorry, guys.
Oh, look at that! This is just amazing. This thing.
Oh. You can make the hunting knife without the book, apparently, if you have some kind of station for it, I guess.
Oh, shit, that's pretty funny.
Because it's got the hammer next to it, but not the book.
Yeah, they made some of those, they made some changes to weapons in the last two patches.
Mm-hmm.
So, I guess there's a lot of stuff that you can make without the book now, but you need that particular crafting station to do so.
It really should tell you the crafting station you need, though. That's a problem.
Well, because of the limits of the code, of what's encoded, all they can do is show you that you need a workstation. They have no way to add a different icon for it.
Okay, fair enough. Unfortunately, the crossbow is not one of them. Mm. Spike Club is not one of them, so...
Yeah, there's some stuff. I didn't memorize the patch notes, but I remember reading some stuff about it.
Why not, man? Who's our weapons guy? Whoever our weapons guy is, can you make me a bow, please? And I'm gonna stick with the spear.
I'm not in this one. I was in the other.
I can make green weapons.
Like a platform.
If you want, do you want to do weapons as well with tools? Can you handle both?
I guess.
No, you don't have to if you don't want to. I'm just asking.
Well, I can make you a bow.
I don't mind doing weapons because like you get a lot of experience for crafting in this mod, so it doesn't bother me.
Is there anything you need redwood for? Because I got these redwood. It actually says redwood. And it's red.
Oh, apparently I need
this. Yeah,
it's
redwood. You can make redwood.
Do you need it?
It's pretty to build with. That's what the floors are. Redwood
it's weak
floors.
As hell, though.
Yeah, that's a cosmetic thing.
Okay. Oops.
Oh, don't get it. Oh my god, I am whiffing with this.
See?
Well, I got 3, or actually got 4, and then I started not being able to hit.
It's got a rhythm to it, and sometimes, like, I have it, and sometimes I don't. Like, yeah.
Well, I'm wondering if maybe I was also tired, so I wonder if my stamina has something to do with it, too.
I've never hit one and had their head not explode. Never. Maybe if you have low stamina, you just miss. That'd be weird, but...
It's taking me forever to get, you know what? I'm not waiting.
Okay, I made a bunch of bows and put them in this weapons box underneath the window by the chem station.
Yay. Thank you very much.
Bows for days! Oh, I was watching someone play this on stream and they had a some kind of like Daryl Dixon crossbow, like a real one. And it looks so awesome. He had a scope on it and he was zooming in with it. He had crosshair. Oh, cool. He had like a dot. Like, oh, can't wait to get it. Well, actually, I guess I could look it up. No, actually, it's not on here. I don't know how he made it. Well, that's really weird. If we can't see it, then does that mean we can never make it?
It might need a special weapons.
Or maybe it's not called crossbow. Maybe it's called something.
Yeah. It could also be like, he put modules on it. You know how you're talking about with that gun? It had a bunch of modules you could add on.
Yeah, maybe the regular crossbow is like that sniper rifle. It's a lot different, I'll bet. We gotta get the book. And mother effing. Yeah, go get me a bow. Green bow. So I have to apologize, guys. I read the hunting knife book. I probably should have given it to one of you guys.
You little shit. You better be crafting up some hunting knives now.
I'm going to. I'm working on my clubs.
I'm waiting
right
for now.
I'm working on my clubs right now.
I want one now.
I'm going clubbing.
We're waiting right here.
See, if he'd given it to me, you would have had green hunting knives.
We would have had green ones. You hear that, Cage? Green ones.
I knew I shouldn't have said anything.
No, I would have seen your video. I would have been pissed off.
No, you wouldn't have. You don't watch my videos.
Of course I watch your videos.
No, you don't.
Yeah, what else are you going to fall asleep with?
There's going to be a quiz.
Well, I'm going to be falling asleep with them. I have to tell you between which snooze time. Are we making... Who has crossbows made?
Nobody got the book.
I don't think we got the book yet. At least nobody gave me the book yet.
I've got a lot of schematics.
Cage probably has it.
I've got a lot of schematics for you, Pam.
He's read them all. He might have to sit there and dictate.
I will teach them to you. I don't understand why the schematics disappear, by the way. That still irks me.
Let me... A Thor tongue, like, you teach.
Let me read this schematic and then burn the book.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then it explodes like an Inspector Gadget message.
Yeah. Exactly.
Right out of Mission Impossible.
What the hell did I come up here for? Where did I put those? Oh, they're in a desk. That's right. Put them in those for...
That brain fart there for a second. Couldn't remember what it was.
Yeah, we're gonna start a mine too. Wrap, 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 wrap. Okay, that's enough of those. Let's do the other clubs.
There's a leather leg armor schematic and a leather boot schematic in the supply chest.
Okay.
I kept getting iron armor, iron leg schematics. I think I got like 4 or 5 of them.
You read them all?
I read every one of them, man. I gotta get my armor smithing up.
Oh, shit. These metal pipes you stay away from, yeah?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, I heard if you attack those metal pipes, you could break them, but then like babies and mothers come out and at you and shit.
Oh, cool. Try it, Bish. I want to watch that.
Let us know how that goes.
No.
Oh, he's just going to run it right to you, Game Edge. I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm inside.
You don't think he can get it to you? Bish is a pro.
I don't think he can.
No. That sounds like a challenge, Bish.
That's MLG shit, man.
Bish,
I'm going to get some water.
Bish will run circles around the building, and every time he comes around, he'll put down a ramp until eventually he can get it to you.
Funny enough, that's exactly what I was thinking.
Pam would love you. She would never forgive you again. Bringing a spider. Actually, she's got a steel door. She'd just watch us scream. No, I'm sorry. I can't help you. No,
her door's open now. You can bring it in. Oh, somebody closed it. Hey, I'm going to put your schematics in here. In this
although, if
right
it's
here.
Like the hatch that Bish made,
okay.
Once you lock it, you can't unlock it. You have to beat it down.
I thought I had more. I don't know where they are. I'll keep a lookout for them. I'm going to actually read the nail gun one. I got some plants for you too, Pam. I'll spruce up the place.
Oh God, help us!
There you go.
Oh wow! Great. Hey. It'll make good oxygen. There you go.
Yeah, everybody needs to breathe.
I found a flashlight, and it said I got a journal entry for augmenting guns.
Why is Cage fully dressed and none of us have any friggin' clothes?
I don't know.
I made myself some clothes.
Oh, here's a duster for you in here. I don't know where the other clothes went. I don't know. I'll find them off camera. I don't want to be doing inventory management in the video.
You can get coal from fireplaces. The burning embers? That's
always been like
yes.
That.
Is that
yeah,
okay?
Yeah.
Then I'm not bringing anything new to the table.
Yep.
No. No, you're not.
No. No.
I appreciate sure, the fact that you're excited about it. I mean, that's cool.
Yeah, I mean, that's cool.
I was excited about it, but you guys destroyed my enthusiasm. Thank you.
Sorry.
Jackasses.
Yeah, we suck.
Jackasses. Whoa, 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 whoa.
No, he's right. Especially about you.
Oh, yeah, me.
Pam, do you have another pickaxe?
I'm working on them, yeah.
I gave mine away because I'm a selfish individual.
Yep, that's fair.
Big-ass spider down the road.
Oh, cool.
Fish, got it.
Where?
Down the road. You heard him.
Yeah, down which road?
The road.
Well, look at. Oh. You see where I am on the map?
I see where everyone is on.
It's on the southeast side of the.
Oh, you're way down there.
Yeah.
Pam, do you have another axe?
I'm working on it. I'm building them.
Okay, you're on the other side of the building.
Let's get some ramps going. I want to see if I can get the spider in the building.
The spider I found? Or do you want a different spider?
No, I want a different spider.
Okay.
No, I don't really care. Spider's a spider.
It's just outside the town, so you'd have to. Oh, you'd have to
that's
kite
too far.
It pretty far.
Well,
I like
you can
trolling,
get one from that
but I'm not
going to. Just down there.
I like trolling, but I'm not going to go all the way over there for that. All
right. It's big spider.
Mm. Yeah. I'm supposed to be doing something, but I forgot what.
I'm getting water.
Yeah, there's a pickaxe in that box. There's more coming.
Well, I'm going to try and have
I need
a
an axe,
the...
but it's okay. I will take this. I'll go get some stone at the same time while we're waiting. Well, I'm going to take this shitty axe, though. It's good, just in case.
So is there anything good in this, like, this town, this Wild West town thingy that's over here?
Shanty town?
Somebody's going to come up that ladder and walk right off the
edge.
Yeah, we're searching.
Go in there, and when you go into there's actually a vault. Just walk right in.
Yeah, I know about that one.
Yeah, don't do that.
Damn
Did
it.
Somebody grab the empty jars?
I did. I told you I'm getting water.
Oh, I had a bunch more. Okay. I didn't hear you. I'm sorry.
That's good.
I grabbed some too. I grabbed half and was going to go and get some water too. But then got sidetracked.
Do me a favor. Don't put them on the fire when you get back. Just stick them in the storage room. I don't want to cook them all.
Are there landmines all over the place?
They're in the oven.
Just inside the
oven. Your landmines are in the oven. You heard them.
That's a great place for your landmines.
The water's in the oven.
Thank you.
Explosive cooking.
Okay, so I did find a rechargeable battery.
That's good.
I don't know if that's good.
Yeah, I think it's for the drill. Which you need to make other things with. What I've read.
Jump down that, I guess.
Oh, great. Rain.
Oh, I think we're at 30 minutes, by the way.
I didn't set my timer, so I was waiting for
yeah.
Game Edge to say something.
Yeah, we're up to 30.
Beep, 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 beep.
I think the Game Edge timer just went off.
I'm sorry. I swear to God, man, it's like playing brand new 7 Days to Die, and I'm in love with it, so I can't help myself. All right, so thank you so much, guys, for being here. Thank you to lovely Pam for cooking up a storm.
Good night, all.
And Ono Koho for his design work.
Thank you.
And KJ for 8 for all that work outside, too. And, of course, Dread.
Yeah, all I did that stuff. Work. I ran out of arrows.
Yeah. All right, Cage. Cage, you can say goodnight, or...
I can't believe I went all the way up there and didn't get the green bow. God damn it. See you later, guys.
Okay.
And of course, Bish.
Laters.
All right, guys. We'll catch you guys on the flip side.
Good night, everybody.